Hello, this is Mike. I'm good for ice mission. Today is November 2nd, 2020. Here I'm making a video to illustrate my standard 5 ton per day flake ice plant. This page is for the dimensional information of our standard 5 ton per day flake ice plant. All the dimensional information is well shown in this page. This is the ice machine 5 ton per day. This is a 2.5 ton ice room, and here is a steel frame to support the machine. We can see the heat of the ice machine, 1.6 meters, and the heat of ice room is 1.9 meters. This is the total heat for the ice plant. This is the dimension for the ice room. And with this dimension, the ice room storage capacity is 2.5 tons of ice flakes. Okay, so this is for all the dimensional information. Let's go to page 2. This is the layout joint. Here is a 5 ton per day flake ice machine. This machine can make 5 tons of ice flakes every day. That is 24 hours. And that capacity is based on working with 30 degrees Celsius ambient temperature and 20 degrees Celsius water inlet temperature. This is the ice room located below the machine, and here is the steel frame to support the machine and the bed weight of the machine. It's very strong. It's strong enough to bear all the weight of the machine. Here we check the ice plant from another angle. The ice room like this is big enough to storage all the ice flakes made in the night time, so the users can keep the machine working. And all the jobs of ice making and ice storage will be done fully automatically. The ice will fall into the ice room and be kept inside automatically. When the user opens the door in the morning time, the ice room is already full of ice flakes. The ice room is made of a heat insulated material, and the heat insulated layer thickness is 100 millimeters. That is well heat insulated. So ice flakes can be kept inside without melting for 1 to 3 days. And the material is stainless steel. All the area in touch with water and ice are made of a stainless steel 304. There will be no corrosion for long time use. Here we check the back of the ice plant, and clearly we can see this machine is equipped with one air cooling condenser. The condenser is equipped with 2 air cooling fans. In hot summer, the 2 air cooling fans will keep working together, and in the cold winter, one fan will stop working automatically. And when the ambient temperature it's below zero, even the other fan will off and on according to different pressure in the system. Smartly, the 2 air cooling fan will off and on itself according to the working condition. Here we check the layout from another angle. Okay, so here are 2 pictures to show 5 ton per day flake ice plant we made before. These pictures are taken in customer's area. This is the 5 ton per day flake ice machine, ice room 2.5 ton ice storage capacity, and this is the steel frame to support the machine and bear the weight of the machine. It's done enough. ice room, and the storage capacity is 2.5 tons of ice flakes. Well, that is big enough to take all to collect all the ice flakes made by the machine in the night time. Of course, if you are a ice vendor, if you sell the ice machines to fishing people, you can always choose a bigger ice room, and then with a bigger ice storage capacity, it will be more convenient for your ice vending business. This is the control panel. It can control, you can control the machines from this panel. Here are two pictures of my 5-ton-per-day flake ice machine. Air cooled, you can see the two air cooling fans. This is the same as shown in the drawing here, like this. The same. Ice flakes will be like this. Ice flakes made by our machines are thick, well frozen, and they have the perfect cooling performance. Okay, later I will put on a video of testing this machine, and after that I will put the machine onto YouTube, video onto YouTube. If you like my ice machines or my videos, you can subscribe to my YouTube space. Please subscribe to my YouTube space or give a thumb up for my video. Thank you. Here we are testing one set of a 5-ton-per-day flake ice machine, and I'm making the video to show the machine's working performance. This machine is equipped with a bigger piston compressor, air cooled condenser. Let's put the camera here so we can check the quality of the ice. Okay, so this is the flake ice made by the machine. It is dry, well frozen ice flakes. Very thick. Has the perfect cooling performance. Okay. This is the 15 horsepower piston compressor, 4 HE bar, 18 wide. Air cooled condenser with two air cooling fans. Okay, so this is all I want to show about my 5 ton per day flake ice machine, air cooled. You're welcome to send me the inquiry for more details.